Hey, if you're working EMS, want to give you a cardiac arrest tip. So as you can see right here, this patient is in asystole. Remember what asystole? I'm going to put in the screen right here, your H's and T's, H's, T's. See you next time.